Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, what I got for you guys is homemade sushi rolls, guys. Alright, we have our seaweed. We have some carrots. I'm about to finish cutting up my carrots. We have sweet red bell peppers. And we have good old ham, guys. All right, so let's finish cutting up our carrots. Like so, we're gonna do them in julienne cuts. I hope you guys are having a lovely morning, evening. You want to make sure they cut real thin, like. Okay, now we're gonna need a little bit more of the red bell pepper. Okay. I think that should be enough. I'm only gonna make a few of them. Alright, and guys, they should look like this. I already prepared a couple of them to show you before we get started. Alright, let's get started. Now, I'm going to take one of the seaweeds. Then we're going to come in with some rice, guys. Okay. Take about a tablespoon, like a tablespoon size. And then we're going to place it the long way, because we did our julienne cut, so we're gonna do it the long way, guys. And just put the rice, spread it out like so. So basically until you coat the bottom of it, of the seaweed, that's all you gotta do. Okay. So we're gonna come in with the ham. Guys, this is a multitask dish. You can use anything you want to make these really dope. Okay, now we're gonna come in with our carrots. We're gonna come in with our red peppers. Okay. I like to take it so it can stick outside of it, like so. And at this point, you're going to take it, guys, and then you're just going to roll it. That's it. Okay? Like so. Just roll it. Okay. And you have your sushi roll.
Just like that, guys. Easy. 1, 2, 3. Or was it 1, 2, 3?
Alright, let's do the next one. Remember, take one. Take tablespoon of the rice. Then you want to spread it up. Come in with our carrots again. Well, this first. Then we do the carrots and the pepper. Alright, we just unfold it. Like so. Okay, let's do another one. Let's do another one, guys. Take the rice once again. Y'all probably be making this tonight. So easy, huh? Come in with that. Then we're gonna come in. Carrots again. Make it look all pretty. You could do it like this as well too, guys. Just let me show you a different way too. After you do that, and then you take some more of your rice. Like so. Put it on top. All right. Just roll that sucker. Like so. All right. It's easy, guys. This is good, too. Very delicious. Get you some. Okay, guys, get you some. All right, let me wash my hands. Okay, guys, it's looking like this. Get you some. Alright, guys, I want to make this a 10 minute video. Okay, guys, I want to give a shout out to It's Me Rosa. Guys, go check out her channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and share her videos, guys. All right, get you some. All right, I hope you guys learned something different. Easy recipe. It is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a 5 ingredient recipe, guys. So, it's easy to make, it's healthy, alright? That being said, guys, I appreciate you. And don't forget to watch in its entirety. Wow, 10 minutes? You guys in my next video. Peace. Get you some.